Right on schedule, the BlackBerry Keyone can be purchased in the United States starting May 31st. The new BlackBerry can be purchased from a select number of Best Buy stores or on BestBuy.com. You can also order the Keyone on Amazon with Prime's 2-day shipping for $549 from both stores. As it stands, Sprint availability is still up in the air. The press release states that additional carrier availability of the BlackBerry Keyone, including Sprint retail availability, is expected to start this summer. Our full written review of the TCL-made BlackBerry Keyone went live this week. It's got a few quirks, but legacy BlackBerry users will be happy to know that the Keyone may finally be worthy of your long-awaited upgrade. Check out our full review to decide for yourself. The BlackBerry was first shown off at CES this year and later fully revealed at MWC a couple of months later. While the Keyone probably won't be a market disruptor, it will definitely have people talking about BlackBerry again. The Keyone will be a determining factor to help the company decide how to continue in today's demanding mobile industry.